PhD in the lower right, habitually.
GJobs.com.
Fall of 2016, fresh off of the Summer Olympics. Now, this is hands down one of the best aspects of being from the United States. Who or what is to acknowledge for our success in athletics over the past 75 years? If they were alive today, we would all owe them a debt of gratitude. Starting from the ninth grade, American schools play athletic contests sanctioned by the government on a weekly basis from Seattle to Miami, New York to Los Angeles. Our teenagers from one neighborhood or another go and play in a sports contest against kids from another neighborhood. And the rest of us come and watch. Now, we say, hey, Garrett, that's normal, right? In fact, we've grown accustomed to it. Now, the outcomes of these contests are taken so seriously that they're broadcast on local news outlets. And the adults have a vested interest in the outcome to make sure the kids from our neighborhood can prevail against, varsity athletics. But there's a buildup, a farm system prepping the 14, 15, and 16-year-olds for the opportunity to compete at the highest level. Americans are so serious about athletics, realistically. If you're walking around the United States for long enough, you will hear grown men in their 20s, 30s, even 40s talking about their high school athletic experience. It is that significant. As long as sports are a part of our academic curriculum for children coast to coast and a part of our adulthood identity, USA will continue its ways.